Dozens of guns are missing after a rash of gun thefts in southern Iowa. More than 50 guns have been taken from an American Legion hall and private rural homes in Ringgold, Union, and Clark counties. 10 weapons were taken from a locked safe at the Legion hall. 7 of those guns have been recovered from an abandoned car nearby, but shotguns, rifles, and bows taken from rural homes remain missing.
They're just going up, and we think daytime burglaries, checking to see if anybody's home, and if they're not, then they enter the residence.
So is there a best way to keep your gun out of the wrong hands? News Channel 8's Todd Magel has the answer. New at 10. Todd?
Kevin, two words, gun safes. They're cheap, but their gun safes are just about burglar-proof.
A modern gun safe is a burglar's worst nightmare.
We have an inch-and-a-half steel plate here and then a 4.5-inch thick door. So that if someone does try to attack the door, it's going to be able to make it through that attack.
Strauss Security Solutions in Urbandale has been selling safes in Des Moines since the 1920s. Gun safes like these are the most popular.
It's very important to lock the guns up, not only to protect them from being stolen, but also just for safety if you do have children in the home or anybody else that could actually get to these guns.
Vice President Chad Braney says designers have thought of everything, lots of space for long guns, and on the door, special pockets for handguns, ammunition, and other accessories. But protection is the key feature, like the security of 11 inch-and-a-half thick deadbolts and electronic keypad locks. Trigger locks and cables are much cheaper than safes, but they don't always prevent theft.
It's definitely a good place to start to make sure that, someone could still walk away with the gun. However, you're protecting maybe a child or someone from picking it up and having the gun discharged.
In the end, a gun safe is simply good insurance, really heavy insurance.
These safes weigh about 900 pounds, and when you bolt them down, they're not going anywhere. They're not just going to walk away.
Now, the gun safes we saw today are priced from about $300 all the way up to $3,000, and inside the shelves can be moved around to hold valuables also other than guns.